So I tweeted on Twitter, I don't want to be horny, I just want to 雪花飘飘被风萧萧. It seems like a lot of people have agreed with me. Over 200 retweets. So the Chinese Eggman is actually a really, really amazing thing. He deserves to be called Eggman. He's a legend. In tribute of the Chinese Eggman.
雪花飘飘被风萧萧, 天地一片苍茫.
Can I even put double on the tune? You know what? I'm gonna try it.
Double on the tune. Double on the tune. Hey, mama, my way. Maybe I should use this. I can't even talk. I can't even talk. So let me show the project that I made with you guys. Let me show you what is going on. I don't wanna be holy, I just wanna be 雪花飘飘. The original song.
I had a little pitch. Right, so the drum sounds something like this. Future funk drums. Waku chop. Now it sounds a bit weird, but trust me, it'll get better.
Impact 2.
That is a very strong impact 2. I mean, I had a little side chain. I gotta stop with the Pokemon. Basically, what side chain does is that when your kick hits in, it would dock the audio of the main song. Yes, never forget the fruity dance. It is super important. Put the reflection on 69%, 9%, 9%, and she would dance. Yo, what the hell is... Yo, she is clearly not Dai Jiao Bu. Now, I hope you guys enjoy the future funk slash trap remix. If you do, make sure to drop a like and let me know in the comment section if you want the full version of it or not.
This is me, Ryan. I'm out.
Oh.